in Father's hands, my prayer. I see my father's will. It is true that Pilate is unjust, but he is a lawful governor, and he has power over me. And so the Son of God obeys the Son of Man. If I will bow to Pilate's rule, because this is my father's will, can you refuse obedience to those who have placed over you?
Oh.
radical ones, the face of Jesus. Station. Jesus consoles the women. We adore you, Christ, and we praise you.
From the Gospel of St. Luke. And there followed him a great multitude of people, and of women who bewailed and lamented him. But Jesus, turning to them, said, Daughters of Jerusalem, do not weep for me, but weep for yourselves and for your children. For behold, the days are coming when they will say, Blessed are the barren, and the wombs that never bore.
I have fallen down again, completely drained of strength. My body cannot move, and yet my head is mine. And so is yours. My child, this one thing is certain. Your body may be broken, but no force on earth and none in hell can take away your will. Your will is yours.
When the soldiers had crucified Jesus, they took his garments and made four parts, one for each soldier, also his tunic. But the tunic was without seam, woven from top to bottom. So they said to one another, Let us not tear it, but cast lots for it to see whose it shall be. This was to fulfill the scripture. They parted my garments among them, and for my clothing they cast lots.
Father, what's in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.